boys and girls, I hope you're having a very wonderful, wonderful day. Today, we're going to be reading out loud a poem written by one of your peers. So Ameyalli wrote this poem, and I want to share it with you guys because pretty soon you're going to be writing your own poetry. Okay, so the poem is titled Summer. Summer has come, and the fun has only begun. Beautiful flowers in full bloom, let's hope Mr. Sun doesn't burn them. Smiles as bright as beaming sun, summer has barely begun. Playing all day, busy as a bee, blue skies all around me. I wiggle my toes in the warm sand, happy as the hummingbird on my tree. The painted sunset, pink and yellow, fluttering butterflies surround me. I am so happy. Summer has come. Okay, so this is the poem written by Ameyalli. Now, she went ahead and also identified some of the stuff that she used. So she used personification with Mr. Sun. She used symbolism, hummingbird, butterflies, bee, blue, pink, yellow. But she also used a simile, like happy as the hummingbird on my tree, busy as a bee. So you can tell that she has been thinking about this poem, and so it was very well written. She also went ahead and added some pictures. So you can go ahead and also do this. You can go ahead and find pictures that go with your poem. You can tell me what you were thinking. Oh, sorry. And then she also used rhyme. You can tell me what you were thinking of using when you were writing this poem. And so it is your turn now. And I thank Ameyalli for writing this poem. And I did not get to ask her to let me use this poem, but I thought it was a very nice way to show you that you are all capable of doing this. And it is a very beautiful poem. She allowed me to use her last poem, so I am hoping that she won't be too mad that I used this poem. Okay, boys and girls, and that is it for today. I hope once again that you're having a very, very wonderful day, and I'll see you today at 5:30. Okay, remember 5:30, check your Google calendar. Bye-bye.